Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Viper here from Hybrids Nation, back with another fucking video. Well, stream, should I say. Anyways, today I'm going to be playing some Black Ops 3 Zombies on the eisebdrache. I think that's how you say it. Anyways, so I'm going to be doing some zombies on that. It's my first game, so I don't really know anything about the map or what to do or where to go and shit like that. So, if you guys want to guide me through whilst I'm... What the... Okay, cool story. Anyways. So yeah, I don't really know what to do or anything like that, so if you want to guide me through as I'm playing, that'd be great. also, if you're new, I'm doing a 20 PSN giveaway on when I reach 100 subscribers, so if you are new and you like what you see and want to see more, or just want to get involved with the giveaway, drop a like, subscription, and stay active until I do the draw. Yo, what's up? Welcome to the live stream, man. One moment. But yeah. Anyways, that's how it's going. Harry Toddy, mate. Oh, yeah, just chilling, playing on zombies. Ordering me PC tomorrow though, Toddy.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go.
Yo, what's up, man? Welcome to the live stream. Thanks for tuning in.
We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Ah.
Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
I am ordering me laptop, me computer tomorrow, Toddy, so have a computer by next week sometime.
Today you die. First I took your legs, now I take your life.
Can't wait.
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
Right, I'll be getting into PC gaming. Like, my streams will be a lot better as well. Like, so much better. Okay. Whoa.
Field report. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
Okay. So I just got one of them to call the tram. Oh, look at this.
I will cut you bad! Real bad!
So yeah, I've got no idea what I'm doing at all on this map. I'm gonna buy the rest of the maps tomorrow. So is the power here in this first room then? Oh, it's that way. Oh, okay. Oh fuck, there's another fucker.
Almost running on empty!
Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon. Same shit, different day.
Oh, he's not another doll. Sweet. If it wants to work.
I'll be meat sack supper if I don't find me some bullets.
Yeah, so guys, I've been playing a little bit of, well, quite, well, not quite a lot. I've played a bit of Shadow of Veils. That's been alright. But I hear the other maps are a lot better, so I can't wait to get them.
I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. I'll have to improvise.
Should be good, but
proceeding as planned. Here we go again.
Can't wait for the map packs to come out on Infinite Warfare, so that's gonna be amazing. The zombie map, oh my god. Hype. I should probably move from this area now. Might be a good idea. Call the tram, see if I can get on the tram. By the looks of it, you go down there. Go on.
Never turn down a free reload.
Oh shit. Ho ho! Looks like I'm standing up a little bit longer. Probably kill this guy. Oh shit! Yeah, he went mad. Let's fuck that up. Oh god! Can you buy self-revive on this? Yeah, tell me about it, bro. Anyways, welcome to the stream, man. It's good to have you here. If you are new and you do like what you see, drop a subscription and drop a like on the video so I know that you do like the video. Obviously, if you haven't read the title of the video, I'm doing a 20 PSN giveaway on the, well, when I reach 100 subscribers. So if you want to get in on that, make sure you drop a subscription. Yeah, let's get back into this shit. Wow. I can't believe I just died so early, man. Can I not skip this? I can't skip this. Oh, man. Fuck. Oh, well. So I have to watch this fucking intro again. Yo, Emmett, if you know anything about this map, you could and could let me know anything that's gonna help me out. Tell me, man.
We're supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Oh yeah, yeah, I can skip it. Yay! I should buy a gun off the wall this time, I think. Or I should just move. Move location.
Fragile alliance. Right. Steady. The Richthofen ensured our extraction from the 935 facility. It appears the group is not as fragmented as we had hoped.
It's self-revive on this game, Emmett.
My brain will only cut down so many. I need more ammo. The test subjects must be recovered.
Like on this map, is it
damage
on this map?
Damage caused by their past actions must not be allowed to repeat themselves. The spirit Rats will soon breast me.
Forces does Richtofen seem to harness? Long.
Has he really changed for the better? Can the universe be saved from itself? I am uncertain. You are not immortal. Oh well. It's okay.
A great warrior should not consider any task beneath him.
Okay, I'm gonna leave now. Oh wait, there's a gun there. Should I get that gun? Quick revive, yes. Oh my god! Oh my god! I wish I didn't get that gun now. Shit, man! Fuck! Just get me on. Fuck's sake! Why couldn't I have just left the gun like a normal fucking human? Damn it! Where did the zombies go though? That's what I wanna know. Pixel, I don't. this is the first time on this map. Like, I've played other Call of Duty. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. It's the first time playing this map. It's not first time playing zombies. Like, I've played zombies since Natchez on Taunton. Back in the day, but I haven't really played any of these new ones. Go on to multiplayer. People online can help. I prefer to play by myself because every time I get into a game with people online, like, no one really has mic and stuff like that, and then it's hard to find people who have a mic. So I prefer to just play by myself. Unless like one of my like subscribers wants to play with me or something like that. Then I'll play with my subscribers, but unless like I've got friends as well, like if my friends are available and want to play, I'll play games with them, but people usually don't know what, like, don't, well, obviously more people know what to do than I do, because I don't know shit. But yeah, thanks for the advice though. I like to learn. I'm going to use YouTube. I just want to have a quick go, like, just flying about doing whatever, just seeing how far I can survive before I actually start doing, like, Easter eggs and things like that. I've heard you can make bows on this one. I don't know how to do it. Shit.
Shadow falls upon us. We must show our gratitude to the spirits who watch over us.
I'll teach you. Thank you. I need taught. I mean, I'm not a bad player once I can find a place to like train and actually play properly, but nah. I'm also not the best. I'm also not that good. I have other tutorials and stuff like that on my channel. Other tutorials, other live streams. Next round, save a zombie, okay. Oh, I'm gonna get this anyway, because I missed it last time. Might as well get the points. There'll be enough zombies, though, so it's fine. Join you shortly. Oh, nice. I'll get there eventually. It'll just take a little while.
It appears that other souls seek to make contact with us.
Oh, I thought he was still alive right then. One sec. Just like Mob of the Dead when you feed the wolf. Yeah. I'm gonna buy the rest of the map packs tomorrow. When I finish work in the morning. So I can play them and get them out there. Favor with the spirits. So that should be fun. Oh shit. Sorry, I didn't save a zombie. Fuck. Oops. Yo, I'll save a zombie next round. So, what's all this shit? Can you do anything with that? But there can be only one. Damn, I'm getting a phone call. I'm not gonna answer that. I don't know the number. Open that gate. Okay. Oh, see, I just got the liquid. Definium.
Pain is fleeting. Your suffering is not.
Yeah, and I wish you could play with me too. It'd be a lot easier than having a look at my comments every 2 seconds. Oh, shit. Shit. Is that a fucking dragon? That's a dragon. Oh, I got lucky. There's boxes here. You all want to pick up that? Wait, one sec. Come get... Oh yeah, Pixie. My nightbot doesn't like... Oh, how do I feed him? How do I feed him? How do I feed him? Do I kill the zombies underneath him or some shit? Or?
Without munitions, our journey may soon come to an end.
Kill the zombies, oh, okay. Damn it. Zombies. Oh, there we go. Do I have to wait? Oh. Does it have to be a full zombie? No. I'm guessing I need to get closer to it. Oh yeah, Pixel, my nightbot doesn't like cops. So, if you could calm down on the cops, please.
Once more, the weapon materializes before me. Its origin unknown.
Yo, what's up, mum? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for tuning in. So where is Juggernaut, please?
Your proximity offends me. Foul stench seems.
Oh my life. So I fucked up, I fucked myself up because I'm trying to feed this dragon but train in a small area. Could you tell me where Juggernaut is, please? I'd appreciate that. Oh shit.
lights.
I will not waste this opportunity.
So I need to go to Juggernaut, so... I need to keep a zombie also. Oh my god. Are you still there, Pixel?
Strange that machine will offer elixirs of power.
Oh, he must be typing. Zombies don't fuck around. Yeah, I'm just gonna open doors. Where do I go? Fuck.
An evil presence hangs in the rafters of this room.
What? Is that the same?
It brings chills to the bones.
Oh wow. Okay. I'm playing on PS4, bro. Do I wanna... What? Oh, okay. Okay, look. Feed the zombie one by one. Oh, okay, pick. Okay. Okay, sorry.
Power is a basic necessity.
Get it. Right, so that's the power. What the fuck? Okay. Now, I need Juggernaut. I will feed the zombies one by one. But could you tell me where Juggernaut is, please? I figured out where the power is. I just need Juggernaut. But, if you didn't hear me before, I'm playing on PS4. The power's on. I just need Juggernaut. Yeah, I have the power. It's turned on, look. See? Power's turned on.
You seek to provoke me, demon?
Go back to quick revive, okay. Oh, I'm guessing it's where that place is that I needed the power to go through. Oh wait, or do I have to pay for this? Because there's two doors, there's like a gate and... Which one is it? You see it. Okay. Do I go up the first steps? Like... Do I go up these steps, or those? Where you need the power, okay. Thank you. Uh-huh. Thank you very much. Does this dragon come to life as well, I guess? So I still need to go and feed that dragon, right? Yeah, I could imagine. What console are you playing on?
A little time for your feeble efforts.
Oh, I guess I done it. Oh, shit. Nice. Is this because I turned the power on? Or is this because I fed the dragon?
Cannot vanquish demons without bullets.
Wait, was that just here? Down, wait, down where?
Hey, in blood, you carve a path through your flesh.
Easter, yo, Beast, this is my first time playing this map. Oh, wow. Yeah, so this is the first time I'm doing this map. I'm actually getting help right now from Pixel to build a bow. Is that what we're doing? Right. Right, we're there. Yo, Pixel, they can't. I'm actually playing a solo match. I'm not playing custom game. So they can't actually join me. But Pixel, please stop with the caps. My Nightbot doesn't like caps, Pixel. I'm good. I do need help, but I've got the help of you guys on here on the chat. And I really can't be bothered to start again. Then turn left. Right. One sec. What is this? The second dragon? Down here. Yo, the beast. I wish you could join me. I'm literally playing a solo game and I really don't want to start again right now. But I'm probably going to die very, very quick. So if you want to wait. But yo, is it this dragon here that I'm shooting at? That's the second dragon all. Yeah, my dragon, I'll put my PSN down below if you want. Oh, go up the stairs, okay. My bad, sorry. There's also a little bit of a delay as well, so. Where do I go? Kill the zombie by the dragon one by one. Where's the second? Am I blind? Is it in here? Oh yeah, shit, my bad, okay. Thank you.
Accept our humble offerings, mysterious spirit.
Yeah, my bad. Oh my god.
Be gone, demon spawn!
I'll read your comment in a second. It's a pretty long comment. Matilda. Really? How couldn't you remember that name? I guess I don't know. Do I have to go back downstairs to the second dragon with her? When you're done this, go down the last dragon and go there with the night. Okay. Yeah, okay, I'll do that now. It's down here. Ah, I see what's happening. I see. Oh, calm down, fuck. Shit. But yeah, I see that. Thank you very much for showing me how to do this. I just want to be a bit easier. Is this a good room to train in, by the way? Just asking. Oh, thank you very much, man. I really appreciate it. Yo, Andy, I don't think Beast's watching anymore, bro. Yeah, this would be easier, but also, at the same time, I do have to learn. So, doing this is best, really, I guess, but I really, really appreciate it. This is amazing help, thank you. You're doing very well at directing me by just using text, by the way, so... I must not be ready. I really appreciate it. Yo, Beast, I'm gonna subscribe to you, man. Oh, shit. Shit. Yeah, man, I'm glad you had 2 health, because I would have just been running around like a headless chicken, really.
If I am to die, I will die with honor.
So, can I have the bow as, like, a third gun, or can I go and get a perk? For the third gun, and then use it. Whoa.
Double points!
Tokyo requires no payment to eliminate the demons. But
oh shit.
My journey cannot end yet. I still have much to do.
Yeah, wait, I admit, I'll definitely subscribe once I die. Oh shit.
I must remain strong.
But yeah, definitely, I'm always streaming also, so if you want to, like, do something sometime, I'm great with that. Obviously, that's only if you want to. But, ooh, it's done. I've only just started playing this, I'm buying the rest of the maps tomorrow. I'm a very quick learner, so I'll be fine. Sweet! Yo, thanks, man. Thank you. Thank you. I was guessing it was going to be there. I went and got it. I appreciate that. It's helped a lot. But yeah, Beast, definitely. I'd love to play with you sometime if you want, man. So what now? How do I pack a punch? That's what I want to know. Offends me. And can I pack a punch this bow? The fuck's this? What's this that I just picked up? Oh, you can't board that window. What was that I just picked up, guys? Oh, had to be a trap. Yeah, I will, man.
A worthy adversary.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
You are not worthy. None of you are.
Yo, what the fuck is that?
Sure, the Emperor never learns of this momentary failure.
Oh, what was that?
Many more will rise from ashes.
Oh, right, Rip Panzer. Is it called a Panzer? Seriously? I can hear it, man.
Shot to the
temple. Yo! How do I kill it? Is there a certain way I have to kill it? He's... No! Fuck! Yo, I was looking at the comments, man. Oh my god! Oh no! No, why? Why? Oh my god, I was looking at the comments. Fuck. Well, I fucked up. Yeah, Beast, do you wanna join me? Yeah, I fucked up. I don't know. That was bad. Pixel, you're crazy. So I mean, I'm always up for doing some Easter eggs and stuff like that. Oh yeah, man, that's all cool, man. I'm gonna go make a drink. If you guys wanna go and have a drink or go, it's up to you. I will come back. I'll do more. Pixel, what's up? I will. When I get back, I'm gonna play multiplayer. I promise. I'll get ready to go into that public game. I can't take this anymore. Yeah, I'm gonna play public right now. I'm gonna make a drink and then I'll be back in like 2 seconds, guys. I appreciate it if you do stay. So yeah, I'll be back in literally 2 seconds, but then I'll play public when I get back. my god. I've been talking through muted mic again. Wow. Yo, I'm sorry. Guys, I'm sorry. Yeah, Pixel. Oh. I can't believe that. Yeah, I'm gonna. It's gonna be a lot easier. Hello? Edgar. Yeah, I will. I'm in with the same team. Oh no, don't die on me. I'm gonna keep trying to get a team together because this does not look like it's gonna go well. I seriously think there's only one match going at the moment. Like, what? Can I go to Monty's little place? Wait there. I'm gonna use this thing. Whatever that is. Yeah, anyways. Back to this. Back to trying to find a game. I'm actually also gonna find say on my friends list if I have any of my friends who are online, because my friends know more about this than I do, so that could be good for us. Okay. Okay, so I have no friends online who have this game. Weird. Wait, actually. Does he? Jordan has this game. You add me on your PC. What? Oh, okay, right, okay. I swear I could hear someone. Anyways, what was I doing? Yeah, I was gonna add you as a friend. That's a bit ambitious, Pixel. Wow. Oh my god, you're so cool. And trying to get, yeah, it's gonna be a little bit pricey, man. So it's probably not gonna be that much. Not bad, not bad. I've added you as a friend now, so you should get that. Let's get back into this. Oh wow, shit, we're in a game. Okay. Put a dressing gown on, man. Wrap yourself in a blanket or some shit. This doctor. Wait, am I?
Why did he bring us to this place?
I have been here before.
Yo.
I know what we must do.
Taught.
We must return the rocket to the Earth.
Tortalin Aluf. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. Yo guys, I've never played this map before, just letting you guys know, so don't hate on me.
Supplies coming in.
I'm just gonna follow these guys. Yo, what's up, man? Welcome to the live stream. How you doing, bro? Sweet, man.
Recovering the capsule will not be easy.
I can't wait until you get a PS4.
Leave that to me. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
Oh, I can't wait until the 22nd. A PC comes on the 22nd. Oh shit. Sorry everyone, I was not meant to get that and knifed him. Yeah, well that'd be pretty
Eagle
cool
sir,
pixel.
This is Griffin Station. Come in. Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Okay, now I need to be careful because what Pixel, what gun on the wall's got a pack of punch?
Insta-kill. Bring it on! I got a killer right on!
Double points!
I will cut you bad!
Wait.
Real bad.
Okay. Oh, wait. I ain't gonna help my teammate, because he's down. What's this?
Double points!
Oh, fire sale.
You wish to fight without weapons?
I am ashamed. Deeply ashamed.
Oh, shit, yo. Look at this, man. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? By the first, was that supposed to be gun? Thank you, man. Right, up the stair.
Yeah, doctor. The machine is ready. The ratings
are I'm back. Yo, Beast, what's up, man? I just got in a game with some random people online. Now, are you talking about this gun over here?
Security protocol 935.
Are you talking about this gun here? Nope, okay. You're talking about this gun here? The Vespa. Yes, okay. Oh shit. I got a fucking dark sight on it, man.
barking up the wrong tree.
Yeah, it's pack a punch, yeah.
Your bark was worse than your bite, mutt.
But I've got a dot sight on it, and I don't really like dot sight. I don't know why dot sight's actually on. But yeah. I just have to deal with that. Yeah, yeah, I remember that. I've got a keen sense of direction after doing something once. Yeah, well.
Tell your master he ought to keep you inside.
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
We still do not know what befell this Axis.
See what still works around here.
Yep, I got the power. I remember where it is.
It's the kill.
Equipment is more than they deserve.
Okay. So I'm gonna take these zombies back down here because when he kills with the dragon. There we go, boys. Yeah, I need to get kills for this dragon, so I'm gonna stay here, because it doesn't look like the other people want to do it, so. Yeah, okay, thank you. I remember that, thank you, round 12. I also remember this. What's the,
maybe this'll help me cool down.
What's the little red perk thing in the bottom left, next to Juggernaut? Oh, Andy. You're right, though. You're not wrong. You are not wrong. Do I press this? Do I want to press this button? Oh, nice. I got a free perk. Double tap. Nice. Do I want to press this button? Don't want to do this? Yeah, okay, I'll go do that in a sec. Shit.
Ooh, I'm loaded.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that now. Fuck. Oh my god! You can fucking wall run! my god, that is so cool. Oh wait, what? Okay, what stairs the original ones where the second dragon is, yeah? Oh. Yeah, I know, Andy. Just doing so well. I might actually set my comments to speak, like, to talk, so I can hear you and you can genuinely be us up now. Two more and you're gonna die. Alright, okay, I understand. Right, so... Okay, I guess I can do that now. So why do I need to do it? Is this a button? Oh my god, this is so fun. Feed the dragon. Okay, I'm just gonna... I feel like those buttons do something. Do those buttons do something? Wait, who has zero gravity? Is that why my gun feels really, really, like, bad with recoil? Because of the double tap. Hmm. Dude, bring him over here. Oh, man. Oh. Well, that was perfect, you know. Yeah, what do those buttons do on the wall that I was pressing? I feel like they do something. I'm not gonna pick up the bow. Get the bow. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna try and attempt to get my teammate up first, and then I'll... Where the fuck is this guy? Oh, okay. I understand. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the power room right now. Okay, look, go back to the power room. Is that to the little outsidey part? Now what do I do? Yo, you need to stop putting caps. Please. What, this? What? Wait, alright, okay, okay. What, and then do I just stand near it, or... Do I stay on here, or do I have to get off, or what do I do? Right, here where I'm standing, in this little circle here. Well, this thing here, yeah, okay, okay. Okay, so I'm right here, that's pretty sweet. Can I get rid of my perks without dying? Shit.
They get to cut one of my eyebrows.
What's up, Pixel? But Pixel, please stop putting caps. My Nightbot really doesn't like that shit. Yeah, it's okay, man, it's okay. Wait, what? Yeah, I can't revive him whilst I'm using this. No, it's all good, it's all good. Right, so the panzer comes now. Oh, how do I get a shield? How do I get a shield, dude? Thank you.
Is this to cover my front? Cover my ass.
Insta kill.
Wait, with the what? Oh yeah, shit. I forgot. My bad, I really apologize. I completely forgot about that. Okay, oh shit, okay. Damn. Is there a perk? Like, where is Mule Kick? Please. Oh, is Mule Kick even on this map? Oh, there's a teleporter here. Something like be back soon. Yeah, man, thanks bro, thanks for tuning in, I appreciate it, man. Go through the tunnel, right, this tunnel here. Found it.
Down the hatch.
Try that again. I dare you.
Yeah, I got it. Oh yeah, no quick revise here. Wasn't gonna get it actually, but I might as well.
Well, I'm gonna have that jingle stuck in my head all day.
Actually, I need to go and check where the box is. And then figure out how to get there. Ah, it's right here again. Oh shit, I don't even have enough points. What am I trying to do?
Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaws.
Now I have enough points. Oh, I just got a max ammo. Didn't even realize.
Ooh, that looks like a hell of a nice rifle.
Oh, sweet. I'm actually thinking, I think I might keep this gun, I like this gun. Can I only hold 4 perks on this, or can I hold 5? Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep this gun. Oh, it's only 4. Oh, okay. Damn. I want a quick reload, like... What's it called again? Speed cola. Yeah, I wanted speed cola. Oh yeah, perkaholic. Yeah, I don't have perkaholic, I don't think. Oh, can more than one person get the bow then, I guess? I thought it was like Infinite Warfare when you build the window weapons, only one person can have one at a time. So this map's not that big. I feel like there's a lot to do in it though. I wish I had this shield before when I was playing solo, that would have been fun. I'll be playing all the new maps and stuff like that tomorrow, so that'll be good. Yo, I can't remember for the life of me where I bought this gun from.
Seems our Russian friend's in trouble over there.
Where did I buy the what's it called? The ICR-1 again, guys. That doesn't matter. One sec. I have a message.
You got my back, don't you?
Kai, Harry made. Just got another one of my friends joining. Fuck's the point in this? Oh shit, yeah, I got it from the box. My bad. Yo, can we keep a crawl at the end of this round, please, guys? Oh, maybe not. If we do have more zombies, can we keep a crawl up, please? I need to do something really quick. I'm gonna try and do it anyway, one sec. Oh my god. Can I do that as well? How do I get on my... one moment, I will check comments again in a sec. I'm currently looking for something on my phone. Oh, definitely, Kai, you've got to play it, mate. One second though, I'm looking for my downloads. Check your comments. Trying to look for something on my phone. Well, that was made easy. Yo, seriously, what are you doing, phone? Come on, seriously. One second, Kai. My phone's being a wanker.
Hey, scratch me. Get your paws off me, flush suckers.
Yeah, I'm coming back to check your comments in just a moment. I'm currently just trying to search for something on my phone. so please bear with me. Right. Come on. History today. Right. One second, guys. Oh shit. Hopefully I've clicked on the right link. Oh no, I've got to put my employee number in again. Shit. Whoa. Shit. One sec.
Richtofen says he's been here before. Was that crazy evil Richtofen or this new man with a plan Richtofen?
Tesla array initializing.
The less often I do that, the better.
Shit, sorry, my bad. I muted my mic because I shouted at my mother, but then I forgot to unmute it, so sorry about that. What do you want me to do?
As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting. Try that again! I dare you!
You can hear me now, though, yeah?
You're getting on my nerves!
Yeah, of course I can play multiplayer. Wait, pack of punches only to 250. Oh my god. Use pack a punch and go into him. What the hell? How am I dead? How fast did I just die? Yeah, Pixel. Wait, what? Oh, Pixel, have you got two... two YouTubes? Is it always been... Wait, Pixel, have you got two YouTube channels? Yeah, die straight away, but that's only because I don't really know what I'm doing that much. And obviously I know I'm getting guided, but still, it's my second attempt on this map. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! I got fucking... Oh, I'm fucking done. You're gonna play multiplayer? Yeah, Pix, I'm gonna play multiplayer. I'm fucking done. I am done with this game. How do I start my perk? I'm done. Oh my god! Are you for fucking real, mate? Seriously? Yeah, I know, what the fuck? Tell me about it. What the fuck is going on? Are you fucking serious right now? Oh my life, man. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done with this game.
Just a little something to take the edge off.
We hit tag, worm bait.
Just disappointed.
Oh no, I'm not that kind of rager. Not anymore anyway. How do I get it?
Yeah.
Yeah, how do I get it? Never mind, wait, what? Why? Alright. What?
I do not like to put my trust.
What the hell?
I know what you mean.
Especially okay.
Seeing how Richtofen put his damn brain in a jar.
How do I fill it up with souls, Kai?
Through the ammo too fast.
Oh my god. You have no chance anymore. I don't have any chance. But yo, oh my god, I'm so shit on this game. It's unbelievable how shit I actually am on this game and what the fuck is going on right now. How do I have no chance, can I ask? Just leave. No, I'm not gonna just leave. Why don't you just leave? I'm not gonna leave. Why would I just leave people in the shit like this? Yo, dude, I ain't gonna leave. But if you wanna leave, I mean, you can. Oh my god. Oh shit! I didn't buy fucking Juggernaut, that's why. Because I'm a fucking noob, yeah, Kai. Tomorrow, me and you are gonna fucking hammer this. You're gonna teach us how to do everything, Kai, because I'm sick of not knowing what to do. It's a joke. So, yeah, Kai, tomorrow, me and you are gonna go heavy on this game. I am staying until I either die or pass out. Thanks, though, I appreciate that. But, yeah, I need to buy a Juggernaut, it's one thing I completely forgot to do.
That sure hits the spot.
Aye mate, that's when I'll be waking up for work, so we'll play for a few hours after that. Yo, dude who's dead, start crawling the other way. I'm coming here behind you. Oh my god, I thought I got him off. Gets fully up Alaska if I can clean up the floor.
I thought the teleporter made my stomach turn.
Damn, you are definitely ambitious, man.
Try that again! I dare you!
So how long can I stay in here for?
Paws off of me!
well.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initiating rocket 10.
Yo, Pixel, please stop spamming caps. I don't know how many times I've got to tell you guys. Come on. Stop spamming. Why do you keep saying, oh my god? Thanks, man. I do really appreciate it, though. Shit, well, I'm stuck down here for a little while. Yeah, man. Thank you. I really appreciate that.
You can drink this all day. I can afford it.
Kai, I'll check your comments soon, mate. I need to find... Wait, what? Where's the lightning bolt?
Good thing about a rifle is that it won't ever let you down. Lose that, of course. I bet even the famous archer can pull that shot off.
Oh my god. This is a fucking joke how many times I've fucking died. I mean, it'll be fine once I actually get used to the... what I do and shit like that. Right. Oh shit. My phone went dead, so if you do comment, it'll take me a little while to read those comments. Because my phone has to recharge, so sorry about that, guys. Fuck. Oh, damn it. I can't even ask.
Yeah, I could use a drink right about now.
Right. I need to know if there's a... Man, I was jumping. Yo, I'm dying so fast. Like, even with Juggernaut, I'm getting, like, four-shotted. It shouldn't be like that, man. Well, I am shit, so it's fine. Yo, dude, do not get me up on you, crazy. Thank you. Oh my god. So I spawned into death, pretty much.
Get your damn mitts off me!
And now I don't even have enough. I need a good spot to train zombies, because right now all I'm doing is running around like a fucking idiot. I need to get back on my channel, because I need... My god, I got fucking stuck on a box. Yo, I'm fucking done. I can't do this anymore. I'm fuck this. What the fuck? I got stuck on a fucking box, man. Are you fucking serious? Like, seriously, what the fuck is going on? I'm getting killed by the most bullshit stuff. How am I even back alive? Oh, and again. Yo. Oh my god, so I just ran into this guy's fucking zombies.
It's gonna be a bloodbath!
Is there a perk that I can run faster with, guys? Let me know, please. Oh my god, so it doesn't even let you run through zombies anymore. What the fuck? Seriously, are you fucking... Oh my god. Yeah, I'm pissed off so hard right now, because this is an absolute joke. I should not be dying. Like, seriously, fucking... What gun's this guy got that I'm using right now?
Be patient.
Do I have to get it out of the box or on the wall? Oh my god, what the fuck?
Your time on Earth is at an end.
Oh my god.
Now you rise, now you fall.
Yeah, I know, I forgot about that. I'm used to playing the new one. It's not like that in the new one. You actually get a set time.
Russians care not for such open displays of affection.
This guy's dead. No, not the things that he was slamming the floor with, the blue gun that he had. Whoa. Alright, yeah. That's a good one. I like that.
I don't really practice medicine.
What's that? What for? Oh, God. I meant the blue gun that he had in his hand. I think it actually might have been purple. but the gun that he had in his hand before he pulled out those gravity spike button things. But with your imagination, I don't think I'd want to see all the shit you have.
Look out, flesh sewers. Dempsey's loaded up. Thank you. I'd like to make those things are pretty damn cool. Killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo.
I'm not dead.
Fuck off.
Yeah, maybe I'm dead. Yo, I don't understand this. This is just, yo, I'm dying in four shots with Juggernaut. Is that right? Should I be dying in four shots with Juggernaut? Pixel, I should be dying with two shots with Juggernaut. I mean four shots with Juggernaut, is that right? Yeah, I'm dead. I'm so fucking bad. Oh wow, four shots with Juggernaut. Fucking hell. What is that, just on this one or this Call of Duty? Like, is that just on this map, sorry? Or is it that on all of them on Black Ops or Stronger and Faster or just this one? Thank you.
I hope their death proves to be at least somewhat tragic.
Wait, do you have the Panzer stuck in the gate? Oh, you should have.
The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner.
Nice. Shoot the Panzer, yeah. I haven't died yet, man. The game's still going on. I'm just as bad at multiplayer, by the way, just to let you know. Right, just so you know what you're getting yourself in for.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk. Me to invite your own doom.
Oh shit, he's dead.
I rarely succumb so readily.
Yeah, okay, I'll play multiplayer now. I'm only gonna have one or two games though because I do need to sleep. But yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna take that as a successful second run. What, you need to sleep too? Yeah, I need to sleep because I have work tonight, so. Yeah, okay, multiplayer. Right, so I'm gonna have a cigarette, and then I'm gonna come back and play some multiplayer. I need a cigarette after that stressful ass motherfucking run. If you guys wanna leave, you can. I totally appreciate that. Well, I totally understand it, but I do appreciate it if you do stay, until I get back. Wait, one sec. Yeah, Ed Pixel. What's up? Want me to make you a logo? And a banner. I actually would love that, by the way. I'm getting a computer on the 22nd or 23rd, so I was going to just do it then, but if you want to do that for me, that would be amazing. That would actually be amazing. Because I do need a banner. anyways, yeah, I'm going to go for a cigarette. I will talk down in the comments. So, I'll be talking down there instead of on the mic. But yeah, I am still here, technically. Even though I'm going to be away from my console, but technically I'm still here, so. My Twitter. Yeah, okay, sweet man, I'll go follow your Twitter now. I'll also link my Twitter down here as well. What is it? My Twitter is... I'm pretty sure that's mine. I could be very wrong though. But yeah, I'll talk to you in the comments, Pixel, until I get back, then I'll come back on mic. But I'll be 2 seconds. Yo, I'm back. If anybody's still watching, let me know down in the comments, please. I'm only keeping this live stream running for you guys. Who's down in the comments at the moment? Because I am ready to go to sleep. So let me know if you guys are still there so I can carry on playing or not. Yo. Yeah, so it was about a year ago when I started playing on this. I'm actually going to change my button setup to a custom button setup that I created for myself. One second. This is going to take a minute. I have subscribed. Can you subscribe to me? Speedy Killers, honestly, I don't subscribe to people who just subscribe to me because they want a subscription. I'm sorry. So I understand if you want to delete, like, take your subscription away, but I don't subscribe to people just because they want to subscribe to me. Just because they want a subscription from me, I'm sorry about that. So I do apologize for that. If you do want to take your subscription, you can. But I do appreciate it if you want to stay and support my channel. I am doing a 20 PSN giveaway once I reach 100 subscribers, so if you want to get in on that, you can. But yeah, I hope you understand. Oh my god. It's gonna take a while to get used to. Where the fuck is this guy?
Blackjack liquidated.
So I'm using X to run now, and then my old run button is my jump button.
UAV inbound.
So I never have to take my finger off the analog stick to jump and aim. But running and aiming is a... running is gonna... It's gonna take a while to get used to this shit. Oh shit, what was that? Oh my god, I was looking at my phone. Shit. I don't think I'm gonna play with this much longer. This is so difficult. I don't like running like this.
Hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile UAV spotted.
Blackjack executed.
Really though? Oh my god, I went to run. Wait, oh shit, he's my teammate. Oh my god. Shit, I should have went for the other guy. Yeah, it's weird using X.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Soon I will have not a scuff controller, but I'm gonna buy a Collective Minds FPS Dominator Strike Pack, If you guys don't know what that is, it basically puts two floppy panels on your controller and make it a pro controller. Just like a scruff, but it's only $40 or £40. Oh shit. I'll be back, no worries, man. I'll probably still be here, so. Something out right there.
Spectre
oh my
kill.
Life.
Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
Damn. Is it this gun that I'm using that shit, or is it just
hostile
me?
Hostile Wraith inbound. Hostile HCXD.
What the hell?
Guardian deployed.
Oh wow, I can't play like this anymore. I need to change that shit. Yeah, yo, are you back now, Pixel? Welcome back. Thanks for tuning back in. Wallpaper do you want? I don't know. I'm like, I don't know. Nah, cause I don't just play Black Ops 3, I play like Infinite Warfare, Destiny, Black Ops 3. I will be playing No Man's Sky, just things like that. I'm going to be playing a lot of games, so I don't just want to, shit, I don't want to just put myself down to one. I don't know, man. Why don't you surprise me, bro? And then,
hostile counter UAV is online.
What game do you play the most? At the moment, I'm playing Infinite Warfare at the most. But that might change when I get the season pass for this and play the rest of the zombies. So I don't know. Just try and do like a cross between Infinite Warfare and Black Ops 3. So yeah, a cross between Infinite Warfare and Black Ops 3, that would be great. Thank you, man. Oh wow. I just got messed the hell up.
Going underground.
No man, I appreciate it, man. This is great. Thank you very much.
Thought you had me? I was always one step ahead.
I will be ending the stream, I think, because I need to go to sleep for work tonight. But yeah, Pixel, that would be great if you could get that done for me. That'd be actually amazing. But yeah, just send it over on my Twitter.
Got out of the loan game.
Yep, send that over on my Twitter, please. I'm actually going to end the stream now because I do need to go to sleep. I really appreciate everyone for watching and tuning in and staying this long. It's been a fucking terrible live stream. If you do play Infinite Warfare 1 and want to check out my tutorial series, I've already got two videos at the moment, but I've got a tutorial series on the Spec Ops challenges and what to do. So if you want to check them out, that'd be great. That'll be a big help to me also. I've got a lot of other live streams if you want to check those out. I mean, clearly I'm not the best player, but yeah. But I will be doing another live stream either. No, it'll be tomorrow morning around this time. So yeah, it will be around this time tomorrow, and I should have the season pass tomorrow also, so I'll be able to play a lot, all the different maps, play Origins, Revelations. You know, it should be good. I'm getting a few different games tomorrow as well, and my PC comes on the 23rd, which I think's like the Thursday or something, next Thursday or Wednesday or something like that. So that'll be great. I'll get a PC, so my stream, I'll be able to do proper streams instead of PS4 streams. And I'll also be playing PC games as well, so I'll be able to reach you guys on a lot more games and another platform. But yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling on. I'm gonna go. Thank you guys for tuning in. It's been great. I'll catch you in the next one. 311 comments. Nice. Toodles, guys.